Okay guys, welcome back to another video, and this is the mob farm. Well, this is mainly based on combination lock, but I just want to quickly show you my modified mob farm. It has spawners and stuff if they want to spawn in. They do fall down. Yeah, I do lose quite a bit. It's gone slower, so I'm not kind of doing that. So I'm just gonna get some more, and then I'll show you the... That's probably how much it's lost in the whole dispensary. Wow. Your time is lost a lot. Wait. I'm just gonna quickly show you the loot. I'm gaining loot. Okay. So some loot there. Sorry if there's not much loot, so yeah, I don't know why. But I think there's no redstone, so they just... But I don't get the point. Go into the hoppers, and then they're supposed to spit out. Yeah, I should check that. Sorry guys, I just need to check my book. Yeah, I did have to modify it a bit. If I move that, it's going to interfere with this. Yeah. Anyways, it's hit. What am I? Okay. I have that one. So that means... That is incorrect. Because it's hit. Use that signal. For that. Just marking that one. I need to make it work. Why the buy charges? How? Not the. Oh, sorry. Did I drop them? I would have hit them all. It would have to.